Hey guys, how's it going? This is your girl Fabiola. I'm a licensed real estate agent in the state of Virginia, and I serve the beautiful people of the Hampton Roads community. So I'm here to give you a market update, but first I wanted to tell you about this beautiful place I came to visit. This is the Norfolk Hermitage Museum, which is an awesome place to come visit. It features a nationally recognized art collection spanning 5,000 years, as well as an indoor and outdoor art exhibitions, a visual art studio, and 12 acres of beautiful gardens that offer art and culture to the community. So this is a place that is worth coming to check out. You can come over here and hang out, walk around the gardens. They also offer public and private events, and I mean with such, it has a stunning water view, and I couldn't think of a better place to host your wedding day. So this place is definitely worth come check out with your family or by yourself if you want to do some photography. This is a beautiful place with some amazing grounds and amazing landscapes, and you know, hope you like it. And let's now move on to the market update. This market update is for the month of August, and the reports are year over year. In other words, comparing from August 2019. This information is also taken from the Real Estate Information Network, which is the Regional Multiple Listing Service, or MLS. So the median sales price in Hampton Roads for the month of August was $275,000, with a growth of 7.84%. We also had a significant increase in residential pending sales of 35%, with 3,600 homes under contract. Additionally, settled sales increased 15.37%, with 3,385 homes closed in August compared to 2,900 last year, August. However, once again, we had another dramatic drop in active listings of 42%, with 5,100 homes on the market compared to 8,800 units in August 2019. Plus, the inventory in Hampton Roads is currently at 1.97 months, which is another huge drop, the lowest seen in the area since 2008. Simply stated, if no new listings were added to the market after August 31st, it would take less than 2 months for the current inventory to sell out. But don't panic, new listings are added to the market every day, so the risk of running out is unlikely. But you guessed it, we are at a seller's market, which is why the benefits of selling a home this coming fall season are plentiful and worth exploring. And here are some of the benefits. Number one, buyers are actively in the market, which is firing up the housing market while creating a significant demand for homes to purchase. Also, mortgage rates are not just low, they are historically low. And that is fueling the high demand, and they are also setting up the perfect scenario for homeowners to sell their houses and make a move. Additionally, inventory of houses for sale is very low. While buyers' interest is high, it's becoming increasingly difficult to find a home to purchase. As the basic economics rule of supply and demand tells us, the best time to sell something is when demand for that item is higher than what's available to purchase. Number three, home prices are rising, and with a growing demand and decreasing supply, sellers can negotiate top dollar for their homes today. So, if you're ready to take advantage of this unique moment, it is an excellent time to sell your house and move into the home of your dreams. On the other hand, one of the most impressive incentives for our buyers is the average mortgage rate. As September 10th, the rates were averaging 2.86%. According to Freddie Mac, mortgage rates have hit another low record due to a late summer slowdown in the economic recovery. These low rates have ignited strong purchase demand activity. This has set buyers up for significant long-term savings, and they're making homes more affordable than they have been in years. So even as home prices rise, low rates are offsetting the long-term costs associated with a mortgage. Additionally, according to lending experts, home prices are forecasted to continue appreciating. Knowing that home values are rising should help you feel confident that buying a home this year is a strong long-term investment for you and your family. Lastly, low mortgage rates have also made the typical mortgage payment less expensive on a monthly basis than the average rent. As you can see in this infographic from Zillow, the percentage of income needed to afford the median sales price on a home is a lot less than the percentage of income needed to afford the median renting price.
So when paying a mortgage as opposed to rent, that money is being reinvested back to you in your favor as a homeowner. So instead of contributing to your landlord savings, you're contributing to your family's net worth. And this, my friend, is a term called equity. And this is one of the biggest benefits of homeownership.
Bottom line, if this is the year you're ready to buy, I can help you through the process. Let's connect to get the process started so you can make sure your offer is a strong one when the competition heats up. Just send me a text or call. My number is on the screen and the description below. Finally, if you're a resident of Hampton Roads, I would like to invite you to like my Instagram and Facebook page, Life in Coastal Virginia, which are 100% community focused with posts like events, local spots, outdoor activities, and local businesses. Feel free to post any questions, comments, or concerns in the chat box. And thank you so much for joining me today. Please be safe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.